All of a sudden, you're in this political world as CIA director, and you have to establish what's the authority, moral or otherwise. And Congress, under Article 1, has this incredible authority over even the CIA. They had the authority. Colby tried to walk a middle line and finally really acquiesced to the law. It was a call he made personally on the law.